New at noon, a woman is recovering after her car flipped over in East Providence this morning. Check out the scene. 7:15 this morning on Veterans Memorial Parkway at South Broadway. East Providence police tell us they think the driver lost control on an icy patch and flipped over. Rescue crews took her to the hospital. Her injuries were not considered to be very serious.